Hey guys, welcome back to another theory. This is another Scream 4 theory that maybe Detective Haas or Deputy Haas from Scream 4 isn't dead. Most likely because he was stabbed the same way Dewey was in the first three Scream movies, and Dewey lived all three times. That's coincidence? I don't know. Now, watch this scene. That was the same way Dewey was, and I will prove it to you.
Dewey!
Now, if that doesn't how Haas was stabbed, well, you're wrong. Here's another time Dewey was stabbed. There's another time he was stabbed. Never mind, I just remembered that he never gets stabbed in Scream 3 twice in the same spot, and Haas only gets stabbed once in the same spot as Dewey. He could still be alive. Never know. But he was sitting out in the street longer than Dewey was sitting on the porch. Probably bled out. You never know. Bye guys, that was my theory on how Deputy Haas isn't dead in Scream 4.